So, now we give the floor to Lazarus to start this lecture, please.
Thank you, Mr. President. Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Before my lecture, I have advice for the future nomination in CAVB. The first one, as soon as you receive your nomination, please to apply for your visa. It's very important. I say this because 3 years ago, some referees, some African referees, didn't participate at the World Championship and also World Grand Prix and World Championship. For example, Mark Aiki didn't participate in Chile for World Grand Prix. Ashimi from Congo also didn't participate in Mexico for the World Championship for under 90. And Elba for Nordic, he didn't participate in Iran. It's very important when you receive your nomination to apply for your visa. If you have the embassy in your country, no problem. But if not, you apply this. You apply this nearby countries. For example, Tunisia, if you don't have embassy, you can go to Algeria, etc. This one, when you get your visa, please also, you must prepare your M4. Because this trade is very important for you. You have for your mission, your audition, and your pressure, blood pressure. As you know, for all competition, you must submit at the control before the competition. If the control is not good for you, you can go out. You cannot officiate the competition.
Thank you for this.